So today we come together to celebrate two of the best people that I've ever known. It was pretty obvious that Dave and Kate were meant to be together. I had never seen two people who worked so naturally and were so good together. All of the great things I'd come to love about Dave, I saw in Kate at the same time. Now, Dave and Kate, you two have such a great future ahead of you. It will be full of love and happiness and great times. The prelude to your story is ending, and the story of the rest of your lives is just beginning.
I don't know if you guys know this or not, but Kaitlin and Dave were pretty good athletes in college. They've been a part of many winning teams and have supported each other along the way. But moreover, together, they hold all the qualities you would want in a team. Dreams inside us, they burn a flame. Like wildfire, they won't be tamed. The battle scars we wear remind us we're still here. This time the world will see. We dream like a fire. Ever climbing higher.
Kaitlin, I think it would be normal to get nervous on a day as big as this, but so far I haven't really felt it. Today you will be at my side, just like you were yesterday and will be tomorrow, as beautiful and confident as you are every day. Tomorrow will bring its challenges, but there is no one else that I would rather have on my team. I'm very excited to see everyone. Today I am making the promise to be the best husband that I can be, and God willing, to be the best father to our children, because I know. Because I know you will be an amazing wife and mother. I love you today and always, Dave. Ah, he sucks. Dreams out loud, they will sound a call that will shake the earth and make the mountains fall. We will not falter, we'll just end.
David John Sinnott, I'm so excited that today is the day that I get to become your wife. I laugh thinking about all the times God tried to cross our paths without success. I'm so lucky that he decided to try one last time when he led me to St. Thomas. I know without any uncertainty that you are the person I am meant to spend forever with. I could say all of the things I love about you, but today is about promising forever to you. I promise to love you no matter what happens. I promise to hold your hand through every challenge we have to face. Lastly, I promise today will be one of the best days of our lives. I cannot wait to share it with you and all the people we love.
Wow.
Hey,
babe.
Hi.
You look amazing.
You look very nice.
I'm very excited.
Hey,
that looks
you
amazing.
Look so nice. I love how this turned out. It's so pretty.
I like it. It's very pretty. I missed you.
When the lights go out and all is dark and all you feel is your beating heart, I will be right there to let you know you're safe. When the water's deep and you lose your glow and you're falling fast and the wind is cold, I will be right here to help you find your way.
There's one saying that I wish you would remember from this marriage ceremony. I hope you can repeat it, remember it, and carry it out. And that saying is this: ask in return nothing, but faithful love. Don't enter this union just seeking what you can get out of it. Rather, always, I really stress always, try to see what you can contribute to the goodness and the happiness of your partnership. And never feel they can give too much.
When the fire inside you is almost out, and the forces under you pull you down, I will be right there to get you back where you belong.
I, David John Simmet.
Take you, Kaitlin Lorraine Langer.
Take you, Kaitlin Lorraine Langer.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise to be faithful to you.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and to honor you.
To love you and to honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
I, Kaitlin Lorraine Langer.
I, Kaitlin Lorraine Langer.
Take you, David John Simmet.
Take you, David John Simmet.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I promise to be faithful to you.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and to honor you.
To love you and to honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
I will hold you so.
Your faith is what I'm really proud of, and I think our family's very proud of. The way you express your faith really helps bring home what's going to be important for you down the road.
I am so grateful to be here. Our family is so thankful that you could all make it here, and we are all so blessed to celebrate with the newly married couple. I love you both so much. And I can't wait to see what the future holds for you. But keep in mind, I am in no rush to be a grandmother.
It's you and me now, living a quiet life. It's you and me now.
I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. David Simmet.
Yesterday that Kate and I were students in the halls of Hill Murray. I think my first memory of Kate was her walking down that middle school basement hallway. She was a seventh grade supermodel. All legs, tons of confidence, ready to take on the world. I was a 300 pound eighth grade man child with a bad haircut. But at least nothing's changed.
When Kaitlin first told me she was dating the David Simmet, I could not believe it. I get it, he was the bouncer at the bar. Nice move, Kate.
Dave, thank you for welcoming me into your family with open arms. I felt comfortable with you from the very beginning. It feels like I've been a family for many years. Mom and Dad, I can only hope that Kate and I share a marriage like the one I've witnessed for my entire life. You both are so incredibly thoughtful and loving.
Most importantly, thank you to my wife. Every day I'm amazed by what you can accomplish. You inspire me to be a better person, and I think that's the best quality that someone can have. You lift me up when I'm down. You bring me down when I'm flying too high. You don't need to be anything other than what you are, the perfect woman to be my wife.
Everyone, please raise your glass to the beautiful team starting here tonight. We are all your number one fans. Can't wait to cheer with you forever.
I would like to toast the newest couple in the room, Kaitlin and Dave Simmons. I wish you eternal happiness as you grow together as a couple and family. Hear, hear.